For the first time in history, an all-female crew will conduct a spacewalk at the International Space Station. NASA astronauts Anne McClain and Christina Cook will carry out the spacewalk on March 29th. They'll be supported on the ground by a female space agency flight controller, Kristen Fashiel, on the console at NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston. The spacewalk will last about 7 hours. In today's CyberSafe Parent, children today have access to the internet in many different ways.